On Halloween, we're having a socially distanced Halloween party for the kids. There'll be a Spider-Man skit. Who doesn't want a Spider-Man skit?
Hey, Mr. Peter. Did you know you have the same name as Spider-Man?
You know, when I think about it, yeah, you're right, because, you know, Spider-Man's real name is Peter Parker, but don't let anyone know that secret identity. And my name, well, it's the one and only Peter Quill. But, you know what, I always knew it like that Parker kid. I mean, he knows who Footloose is. It's the greatest movie in history. I mean, great dance moves. Still got it.
Yes, you do.
And, well, it's a bummer I haven't been seeing him around lately, but, you know, just to make it easy, because we both have the same names, you can just call me Starlord. That's what everyone in space knows me as.
Okay, Mr. Starlord.
Wait, hold on. I thought you couldn't take off your mask. What's the deal?
Yeah, I know, but it'll be nice to take it off once in a while. It gets stuffy in there.
I guess, but do you know why we wear a mask in the first place?
Yeah, I do. It's to protect our identity, and also it's to keep our family and friends safe. Yay! And also, there's this thing about a virus?
Yeah, something like that. But more importantly than all of that, we wear a mask so we can breathe in space.
Wait. You can breathe in space?
Yeah, I can breathe in space. You can't?
No, I can't.
What?
I wish. But, no, Hulk and Thor, they don't wear a mask. Neither does. Wait a minute. Is that Black Widow?
She's right there. She's running.
Oh, she's right there.
That's someone breaking into someone's car.
Right there. To your right.
Hey, I see Black Panther. Rest in peace.
She's right there.
Oh, yeah. There she is.
Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Natasha? How's it going? Sorry, I didn't
see you there. Hey, guys, what's up?
You know, just trick-or-treating. I mean, we don't have this event in outer space. And, dude, check it out. Someone got me a ding-dong.
Nice.
Yeah, we got lots of candy. We got M&M's, Snickers. We got my favorite, Sour Patch Kids.
You're going to share them with me, right?
Yeah, but first, I have a question to ask you.
Sure, what's up?
I was wondering, how come you don't wear a mask?
I do, it's just not on my face like both of you guys.
What do you mean? I don't get it.
You see, a long time ago in my past, I did some things that I'm not so proud of, and I don't like to tell people, so I didn't say anything. It took me a long time before I could trust people again. So, I don't wear a mask because I want people to see me and know me the way my God does. Thanks to him, I don't have to hide from my past anymore. I can finally be free to be myself. One day, maybe in May, I'll tell you all about it.
Yeah, kid. I mean, we've all done stuff in the past that wasn't really good, that we're not proud of. I mean, you don't become the number one outlaw in the known galaxy for doing good stuff. But because of God's grace, I mean, believe it or not, I've become a guardian of the galaxy. So I do good stuff now, right? So everything in my past, instead of running from it, hiding from it, you know, I use it. And God's grace allows me to live in that freedom to be the superhero that he's called me to be.
Wow, that's incredible. Yeah, so incredible. Thank you for sharing that.
Yeah. You know what else is incredible?
What?
Candy!
Yeah!
I need more ding-dongs! Let's go!
More Star Patch!
Jesus, boys.